Crazy makeup, just for the fun of it. Today, cookie cutters. I got my crap. That was slick. Ignore that. Ignore that. Don't worry. All right. I got my stuff all mixed up because, you know, you guys get the freaking point. You mix the paint, you pour the paint, cool shit happens. No. All right. I figured since I'm doing Christmas tree cookie cutters, I would stick in the spirit of color and do a bunch of greens. So, these boxes are really cool because I got them in the trash yesterday. Well, recycling. I was just like, hell yeah, I'm gonna do something with that shit. Starts being difficult. So I should probably do some, you know, disclaimers with this and the whole, like, I don't know what I'm doing, if you can't tell. I just, you know, kept seeing all these videos on my newsfeed of doing this, and I was like, shit, it's like they're speaking to me. They know. I like making stuff. No, but seriously, my advice, if you want to make these things, just do it. I mean, who cares? Alright, so this one will just chill right here and drizzip all over the place. Rinse. Alright. Quit dicking around. Get to business. Alright. Next one. So, I dumped a shitload of glue glitter in this because I wanted to see if that would change anything. So let's see. Ooh, that's a lot of pink. Let's go on this side. I don't know what that fucking huge glob just was. Sorry. I swear a lot. Ooh. Pretty. I'm already at 6 minutes. I'm trying to make these videos faster. Shoop. You like that? You know, sound effects are key in making things work properly. That just always seems to work out for me. Ooh, this one's chunky as fudge crackers. What the fuck is that? Alright, well, let's just make that go away. Alright, I don't know why this is chunky, but it is. Yeah, that extra paint that, like, drops on the table, I just use it to help me out, because... As cool as these look, I still don't really... Ah! You have to just, like, keep cleaning up the edges sometimes. Okay. Messed up. Alright. There's number two. Well, this goddamn paint better be washable like it says it is, because I just got it all over my freaking tits.